Nothing will cost me while I'm doing this. So yeah, I was right. Down here, though, not so sure. Secrets, it looks like. Whee! Jesus Christ, that's fast and disorienting. What's this, Minecraft? It's fucking snapping to 45 degree angles. Actually, no, I think the cart rides in Minecraft are smoother than that. That was, certainly a decision. Oh, is this the excavation site? Because everything to do with otherworldly beings is always excavated. Come on! Though with the shrooms and purple guys, I'm getting more of a fucking Metroid Prime vibe here. Definitely more than Future Project, that's for sure.
One swig can't hurt, right? There it goes.
Break. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Give me this big of an open area, I'm gonna explore every nook and cranny of it. Who's keeping those lit? Okay. Wow, this is kind of bullshit.
That's a huge
and very bullshit. Yeah, so let's introduce enemies that need a lot of range of motion to dodge, and then put you on a fucking wafer-thin thing. I guess the filter didn't enable yet. There you go.
What is up with that rope? I'll pretend I didn't see that.
Oh, it's a dark bean thing. Okay. I guess I need to move something? And do this after? This is the secret? This is the obvious path. What the fuck?
I'm stuck. Can't I make my own bridge? Can't I drop a new plank or something?
Thanks for spelling it out, I guess. Was this God of War Ragnarok? No, because it wasn't, like, on the nose enough. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Like, to be fair to me, that's one of the first destructible things that you needed to shoot to progress. Like, it makes sense, but at no other point in the game was that ever indicated, so. And there's just random lights everywhere, so I just pay those no mind. Oh, I see where I need to go. Another very jarring minecart ride. Oh, not this time, okay.
Huh.
Douche! Know how much more subterranean I can get. Oh, of course, there's just a pristine hall down here. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Definitely not. Okay. If I hadn't seen this done in horror games a million times, then I'd be like, well. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm still like that, but a little less, I guess. Fucking Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion did this. Oh, hi. By me. Back here, asshole. Thank you. shit. Still. What a useless ass item. This is the real one?
Yeah.
Ghost him. Phase 2. Let's go. No? All right. I know, compared to all the other bosses, that guy was stupidly easy. Just gonna stock up while I can. There's a bunch down here.
You walk into the oval chamber. The mayor is standing over a reservoir of human blood. His misfits are everywhere. You want to kill them all. You don't give a shit about heaven. Hell is what awaits you. You start shooting relentlessly. Mahoney is still breathing. He warns you. More will come after them. The Lord will rise from the tomb. A lone soul won't change that.
Yeah, too bad I didn't get to play that part.
Voice in your head. Kill him. You must kill him and open the gate. An invisible force squeezes your throat. It forces you to act. Rid of the mayor with one shot.
With one opportunity,
you walk alone
to seize everything I ever wanted. Okay. You know, I feel bad. These textures look good here, but then you look up and it's just like garbled garbage you'd see on like poorly textured Unity asset shit. Like, I get it, it's Mountains of Viscera, but still. In the distance, it just looks terrible. System Shock 2. I never finished System Shock 2. I was an incredibly stupid child, so, yeah. One would argue I'm not much better 20 years later. Here's your jellyfish, Bob. The fall gives me plenty of time to think about what I did. Yeah. Motherfuckers with a rocket launcher.
Well, that's not my worst nightmare anymore.
Oh, you weren't a pickup. I mean, maybe a pickup at last call, but still. outside of damage range. I can see it. I can target it. Can't hit it. Lame. Out of place thing in here. Are those things?
Something above me is moving. I think this switch will need more presses.
Sure would be nice if it told me what was moving. I don't see nothing moving. Okay, fuck these things. Collapsing in on itself. Pop around the corner. There you go. Dead.
I feel better already. Been drinking this.
Opposite place of where I wanted to go.
This is a thing that exists. I don't know how to react.
You know, there's a bit of a startup delay on it now. Try reacting like a human, yeah, no. Reacting like a human, challenge impossible. You're making me so mad. I'm just gonna go the other way this time. What's with this fucking milsim ass training course? Oh, cover the corners, cover the corners, go, go, go!
Yeah.
I don't have a problem. You have a problem.
Oh, fuck off. You know what? I think I'm gonna take the health upgrade. Like, the thing is, I'm sure this has a faster fire rate, but it had a shot delay. And like, no, I would like my shit to fire instantaneously, please. Actually cleared this room. Huzzah. That voice was. I thought it was a save, dude. Wall crack?
I don't think it's overkill if I put this on.
Be up there? Fuck. I heard something move that time.
I don't have a problem. You have a problem.
Yeah, there we go. So I guess that switch alternates the gates. For a room that does nothing for me. Because there's no fucking keys here. There's the blue key, but
god, this is tedious.
Okay, I know what I gotta do. Blow up that thing because I keep hitting F instead of E. Get on top of here. I started there before. I don't get it. Okay. It was this way. So now I can do this, and actually go through here.
Do you know about war safety?
Do you know about visible enemies? What the fuck? There it is. What's with these fucking LED cages?
Patched up and ready to go.
Shotguns, man.
Is that all you've got?
Oh yes, when you're point blank range, you have an 80% chance of instantly killing whatever you're shooting. The rest of the time, you'll do nothing.
Will thank me later.
Wow. You're through walls, cool. All these cool weapons, but like everything's so fast, I need to use hit scan.
More than they do.
guess I gotta flip that switch in the middle again. This is the right way, because there's new dudes. Oh, now I'm back here. But I have a red key. Dickish. Any more? Forgot those guys can teleport.
One swig can't hurt, right?
Thank you.
that's not my worst nightmare anymore.
And now we have the blue key. Yay! This shit's like harder than most of the earlier levels, but because it's not a combat arena, I don't get kick-ass music.
To write a report on that.
Okay.
Does this count as evidence?
Well, shit. That's pretty good, though. Even if those spikes did just phase through everything. Up yet again.
Give up?
Okay, we're just doing some Middle Earth shit, I guess. G-Man lives. Of course I do, Mr. Well then.